When did the cramping start?
It was last night. It was pretty late. Actually, it kept me up most of the night.
Any spotting?
A little, yeah. Nothing really drastic. It's just, I have these pains, really bad pains.
When was your last period?
Tell you the truth, I haven't been real regular, so I've kind of lost track.
Could you be pregnant?
Definitely not.
Well, do you use an intrauterine device?
No.
Are you on a pill?
Yes.
For how long?
About 6 years.
And this is the first time you've had these symptoms?
He's asking medical questions. It's a lot of mm-hmms.
Maybe she saw something we didn't hear.
Guess time will tell. I'm going to put this in the room.
Well, it doesn't sound like anything we have to be overly concerned about, but I would like to do some tests.
What kind of tests?
Well, nothing very extensive or even uncomfortable, believe me, but we'll need to go to another room.
Why?
We're going to lose him, Michael.
I need some special equipment.